My name is Nguyen, and I'm studying Master of Arts in Journalism at University of Technology, Sydney. The best things I study at University of Technology, Sydney are the young and dynamic environment there with many local students, and also have many practical learning with bringing the camera outside the campus and interview people, and also have the chance to learn experience from the IBC journalists who are my teachers there. The motivation that I have when I study in Australia is that the quality of education that the Australian institutions offer, like the high ranking and also the high quality staff there. My advice to other students to apply to Australian scholarship awards is that this is very prestigious award and very generous, because it covers all the things like accommodation, the tuition fee, and traveling if you need to do the research, and also the field trip research as well. And above from that, you have the opportunities to build up your network with many local people, with not only in your educational institution, but also in your own communities, and with other awards recipients.